You guys need to hear this. A relegation team named Tsarsko Selo from Bulgaria were awarded a penalty in the last minute. And then the club owner stormed onto the pitch because he didn't want a certain player to take the penalty. And then at the end, a different player took the penalty and missed it, and the team were relegated. People were saying it was match fixing because that guy was not good at taking penalties. What do you guys think? Comment down below.